guys. I'm gonna go ahead and give each one of my bridesmaids a bridesmaids box. And right now I'm writing each one of them a cute little note that I'll be writing and putting in an envelope. And I'm gonna be giving it to them in these geometric hearts that I've been making. So let's go ahead and show you guys what I'm doing. So have you guys seen on TikTok where they do these geometric hearts and then you break them with a hammer? So that's what I'll be doing for each of my bridesmaids.
¿Ese lo pusiste doble?
Yeah. I'm nervous. Hopefully it doesn't crack. It seems pretty hard. And my mom's recording in the background. Digo la mamá. Look, you guys.
Oye. ¿Viste que ahí está? Todo ya.
Okay, you guys, so this is the finished product. I'm gonna go ahead and decorate it in a minute, but so inside the heart, I will put the envelopes and just some cute things that I'll show you in just a minute. Okay, guys, look at my face. I did a photo shoot with Wild Western Co. And you guys have to go to my Instagram to see it. It's so cute. Anyways, my friend did my makeup for me and I look so adorable. Anyways, so this is I'm gonna show you guys the bridal boxes, the bridesmaids boxes, and I'll show you what it has inside. Okay, so in the boxes, this is for my little flower girl Emma. I got her this at Hobby Lobby, and then inside it says, I can't tie the knot without you. Super cute. And I wrote a little letter for her, and then I have this little bracelet, an infinity bracelet. I'll link everything down below. And then I got these cute little scrunchies for them. And my hands are full of chocolate. Anyways, I'll show you guys what it looks like when I put the chocolate in there. Okay guys, so here's the box that I put together. And I made these little tiny geometric hearts, put some strawberries in there. And then it closed. I got these boxes at Michael's. These are like little shoe picture boxes. Live life in full bloom. And I'm gonna put like a cute little ribbon. And yeah, what do you guys think? Let me know. So I'm gonna finish the rest of the boxes and I'm gonna go ahead and record whenever I go to everyone's houses and have them open that up. So I'll see you guys in a minute. I am in my car, it is 6:19, and I just put gas in my car because I was on E, but we're about to go to a couple of people's houses. So first one on the list, because she's the closest to me, is Claudia. I'm gonna go ahead and stop in Orem and drop off the box to her. So I'll go ahead and show you guys her reaction. I'm so excited! Oh my gosh, it took forever because I only bought one mold. So it took me like 4 hours or something. But anyways, I'll catch you guys there. Hello you guys, so I am now here with Claudia. And I'm so excited. She's gonna open, she's the very first one that's gonna open her box.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I feel special.
Yay!
Oh, this is so cute.
I hope it kind of tilted in the car, so I'm like, I hope it doesn't get too crazy.
Oh, okay. I just opened it.
Yeah, you can open it.
Oh my gosh, this is so cute.
You like it?
I love it. Oh, it smells so good. I'm trying to like control my diet here.
Okay, so yes.
Cute.
So you grab the hammer.
This is like my first time. Like,
doing.
Okay. Oh my gosh, wait.
You like it?
I'm sorry, I don't want to wait your nephew.
No, do it. You're fine. Dang, it's hard as a rock. Oh, you're gonna break the stick.
It's the first trial. Okay.
Yeah. It's because the hammer is pretty small too. Okay, I can see it breaking. Oh, okay. That's smart.
Yeah, because... Hey, look. I can't tie the knot without you. Oh my gosh. It's a little hair tie. Oh, I love hair ties, so... I mean, look at my hair. It's like so long.
Yes.
Oh,
yay,
look,
girl. Really?
Yes. Like, no. I'm just kidding.
Yay.
Oh, I love it so much. much. Thank you so much. This is so freaking cute.
Isn't it so cute?
Yeah, I need to like save this chocolate because it's like bomb.
I know.
It's just so. Sorry, my mom is like.
Okay, you guys, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Hello, you guys. I am here with my family. Say hi. Hola a todos. So right now, my cousins are gonna go ahead and open their boxes. So we're gonna wait. We're gonna get them all situated. So I'm gonna go ahead and record it.
Dennis, this is yours. Human.
Ready and Emma. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Who's
one?
Ready? Okay.
Oh,
one.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Espera, Emma. Espera.
Wait, don't break it.
Wait, do it one at a time.
It has been such an honor
to be a part of your life. It would mean so much to me if you could be a part of my wedding. Will you be my bridesmaid?
I love you so much and I would love it if you could be a part of my wedding. Will you be my flower girl?
Aww.
Yes or no?
The only thing she cares about is chocolate.
Duré 8 horas haciendo esto y 10 segundos para que.
Oh, you made them?
Yeah.
They're so cute.
Okay,
they're broken half.
Ella lo hizo.
Shared so many amazing memories with you. It would be an honor to have you be a part of my wedding.
To my sweet Emma, I could not get married without you. You mean so much to me, and I would love it if you could be my flower girl.
Okay, you keep the letters. I keep the chocolate.
Yes.
There's plenty of chocolate.
Bravo.
Videographer.
Okay, you guys, so I just gave the gifts to my cousins, and it was so fun, it was so emotional, and now I'm so excited for them to be my bridesmaids, and now we have a couple more people to go, so I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Hello, you guys. So it's already nighttime, and I'm outside of Alfredo's house. I'm gonna pick him up, and we're going to go to our last friends of the night. I'm not done yet, but I'm done for tonight. I'm gonna go take the box to my bridesmaids and Alfredo's groomsmen, Alfredo's best friend since high school, and we're gonna go surprise them and ask them to be our bridesmaid and groomsmen and also our witnesses for our civil wedding. So anyways, I'll bring you guys along.
Send the camera. Can you wanna guess what it is first? What is it? It's the thing that says that's a baby.
It's a baby? No. You're gonna be aunt and uncle.
I'll give you one of those
later. Wait, what does it look like? Okay, it's good. Good. It's good. It's good. Good. The strawberries are good.
Alright, yeah.
Okay. Oh, this shit. I've never heard of this. What is this?
Alright, dale.
The hammer's not that strong, so.
Yeah, get in there.
There we go.
It's money.
I wish.
For me?
No, but read it. You gotta read what it says.
I can't say the mouth. Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
It says the same thing.
There's more.
Okay.
You guys can read that. I like your hair, Juan. Is that in his hair song?
I can't read.
Read it!
You read it. Stop the phone.
Come on, Juan.
It's for the both of you guys.
You gotta read it out loud.
No!
Okay, then you read it.
Oh, it meant so much to us that you guys let us be a part of your wedding. It would be an honor to have you be a part of our wedding. Will you be our bridesmaid, groomsman, and witness to our what were you?
Yeah.
I don't know about you.